Here's a good strong cane. You can see big, thick, nice, going to ripen those two bunches. If we move along here a little, we'll see just the opposite. A very thin, weak shoot, two bunches on him. No way he's going to ripen that. So what I'll do is take those two bunches off. They're not going to ripen. They'll only make the whole vine struggle. We'll take them off and we'll get a much better balance in the vine.